There is definitely something going on down here in the desert. The Coyotes have been one of the best teams in the entire NHL the last month. It's Edmonton and Arizona into the corner, checked there by Nurse. And again, Edmonton's penalty-killing unit does the job, and here comes McDavid, turning the corner. McDavid in there, scores! What a goal by Connor McDavid!
Right there to get to the inside, and then he elevates that puck in a hurry. On the short side of Kemper in the celebration after. That's a big goal for Edmonton. Undisciplined penalty, a power play for the Arizona Coyotes, and McDavid with a shorthanded goal.
It's McDavid, hard to the forecheck. In comes Cassian. He hammers Demers, and he's going to get a penalty. Koskinen aggressively out of his net, got tangled up there with Garland, had to hustle back in there. Back to the point. Here's Galchenyuk. Look, shoots, scores! A snipe from Alex Galchenyuk, and it's 1-1. McDavid walks out of the corner up high. McDavid looking for room, some space, gets it away to Draisaitl, turns, down to McDavid, back out in front, ends up at the point, there's a shot, and that's a goal! Off the post, in and out, and it's 2-1. Matt Benning with a rocket.
Watch this little down pass, and then he finds Benning through the cross seam. And he's been shooting the puck. He worked on this morning again. The one-timers, they work on it every day. That's a goal in three straight for Matt Benning. He crushes that one off the bar and down.
And Edmonton has its one-goal lead back. 5 minutes into the second. Here's Cousins steps in. Cousins in towards the net. Galchenyuk scores! And the Coyotes answer immediately. Tie game again, 2-2.
Really fast Archibald is.
Cassian, gonna make something happen, gets it to McDavid, down low to Lucic. Lucic rocks out, holds on, shoots, saved by Kemper. What a stop as he waited and held his ground.
Lucic with excellent poise here to try and wait out Kemper, but Kemper just outweights him and keeps shuffling along to make that save.
Corner back to Garland. Garland, Galchenyuk shoots, blocker stopped by Koskinen. On the sharpshooter, Galchenyuk, one-timer, Koskinen's got that too.
From that spot, the first one on the wrister, right off of that shot, they get the puck. One pass, two passes, quickly in a one-timer. He didn't get to get full graphite on that shot.
In the 9 seconds of this third period, down it goes, and we are going to have some overtime here tonight. The both teams will bank a point. McDavid goes in hard against Richardson, digs it out to Klefbom. Oscar Klefbom holds on to this puck, centers it out in front, loose puck, scores! Connor McDavid wins it in overtime.
Klefbom to kind of buy himself some time, wait for an opportunity, finds McDavid. Look how quick that went off the stick. As soon as it went off the skate onto the stick, it was off and towards the net. That's how you beat a goaltender with a quick shot. It's not a bullet, it's just the quickness that he gets it away right there. Skate bang, off the bounce, he puts it home, past Kemper, and wins the game in overtime. Terrific game for Connor McDavid. He was dialed in all night long. You can see him just waiting, kind of gets himself lost, comes up high in the spot, finds that slot, and he stops. Gets himself between the hash marks and puts it home. You can't lose Connor McDavid, he'll make you pay, and that's exactly what he did on this play.
36th goal of the season, his 9th game-winning goal, and he was in on every goal Edmonton scored tonight. 2 goals and assists for Connor McDavid, and the Oilers are staying alive.